Well, it's day one after back surgery. Prepared to open a training center. Uh-oh, light heavyweights, Tito Ortiz is back. Just so you guys know, this is the fattest you'll ever see me. See this right here? Just so we can record this, and you'll know how fast I'll get in shape. Because this is horrible. This is after a year off of not doing shit for a year. Forget my bad words, because I'm not known to cuss as much, but I'm disgusting myself because I have fat. But 1 month, watch, this will be gone. This will be gone, watch. Come back, I've been gone for a year. Like LL Cool J said, don't call it a comeback, because I've been here for years.
Don't call it a comeback. I've been here for years. I'm rocking my pants, foot suckers in fear. Making the tears rain down like a monsoon. Listen to the bass go boom, explosion.
Tough. I mean, can I do anything for a year and a half? I got some work to do, but slowly but surely, you know, prepare for the worst, and the best will happen. Far from being done, baby. Just sink. My back at 100%. Now I got nothing to fuck complain about ever again. Ever. I can't say it enough times. I'm coming. I'm coming. I'm coming for a vengeance. I got everything to prove. All you haters, I'm proving you wrong. It's gonna come. And when it comes, the fury's coming hard. Punishment, baby. It's all about punishment. Tito Ortiz, a punishment is one. Of the first training. So I'm gonna hold these. And I'm gonna do a drawing. So when you guys get a chance to win these hand wraps, the first hand wraps of my comeback, I'm keeping them and I'm holding them. So you guys get a chance.
One day at a time. As you guys got to see, I got to do bag work, jump rope, abs, and last twist for core. I mostly want to build up my core as much as possible. I've been building my core now for the last 2.5 months. Now it's time to start picking it up, start hitting bag work, kicks and stuff. As you can see, my right leg kick is actually pretty damn good for having back surgery, so this is day one. Every training, I'll give you guys a little taste of what I do and how hard I work. Until then, next day is tomorrow, baby. Tuning in, Tito Ortiz, the comeback.